Yes, hello everyone. I just want to show you guys real quick how you can be able to change your SQL Server Management Studio to darker dim. So right now, let me just show you. Mine is on blue. We go to Tools, Option. As you can see, it's on. What I have here is only three options: light, blue, extra constraint, and blue. So let's just go open up a Notepad, open up your Notepad and run it as an administrator. Okay. Go to your file, just locate your SQL Server Management Studio root file. You know, this is my here. Mine is an x86. So this is my SQL Server Management Studio, and the next file is Command 7, and the last file is IDE. So on this IDE, just go down to the file name and write SQL Server Management Studio abbreviation SSMS point PK GUND EF. This is the next file after the ED. Then scroll down. So this is the root key, DEMS. So at the behind of this last file, just commit it to forward slashes. Just commit it and save the file. Save the changes you just made. Save it, and is it then? Is it your instance? And login back again. The dark dem should be there. It should be there. Just follow up what I did. It's very easy and simple, straightforward. Just locate your root file of SQL Server Management Studio. And the last file is IDE. Then on file name, you should write SQL Server Management Studio point PK GUND EF. Then the file will come up. You scroll down and commit two forward slashes at the last file, just like what I did. And that is it, and log back to your SQL Server Management Studio. Dark dim background should be there as soon as you log back in. So let's see what happened. So I'm running version 18.9.1 SQL Server Management Studio. This is the current one. You know, I prefer running using dark dim. You see? It's already there. Already there. So let's go back and see. Go back to tools. You see that then is already there. So at the initial stage, it was I have only three options. So now it's there. This is the dark then. All right, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to check me back next time, and don't forget to subscribe. I'll be pulling up cool mod videos of SQL Server Management Studios and code and stuff, other stuffs. You know, thank you for watching. See you some other time.